Welcome to an exciting journey into the world of Santa's sleigh and the science of flight. Ever wondered how Santa delivers presents to all the children around the world in just one night? Well, it's time to unlock the secrets of aerodynamics, speed, and distance. Let's dive in. First, let's talk about the principles of aerodynamics. Santa's sleigh, just like aeroplanes, relies on these principles to fly through the night sky. It's all about the air. As Santa's sleigh moves forward, the shape of the sleigh and the way air flows over it create an upward force called lift. Lift keeps the sleigh in the air, just like how a kite stays up when the wind blows over it. Now, let's talk about thrust. Thrust is the forward force that moves Santa's sleigh through the sky. Santa's trusty reindeer, with their strong muscles and magical powers, provide the thrust needed to get the sleigh moving fast. The faster the sleigh moves, the more thrust it needs to overcome the forces trying to slow it down. These forces are drag and weight. Drag is the force that tries to slow down the sleigh as it moves through the air. But Santa's sleigh is designed to be super aerodynamic, reducing the drag as much as possible. Weight is the force pulling the sleigh and its precious cargo down toward the ground. To keep the sleigh in the air, lift must be greater than weight, and thrust must be greater than drag. Now, here's the big question. How fast and how far does Santa need to travel? To deliver presents to all the children in one night. The exact speed and distance are secrets known only to Santa, but we know he has to travel very far and super fast. Santa has a lot of stops to make, but with the right speed and time management, and a little bit of Christmas magic, he can do it. Santa's sleigh and the science of flight come together in a magical way. To make Christmas extra special for children all around the world. See you next time. Goodbye.